The National Park Service has identified the woman who fell to her death at Bandelier National Monument. Officials say yesterday afternoon, 54-year-old Brenda Holzer from Yorkville, Illinois, was climbing a ladder to the alcove house when she was hit by a falling rock. She fell about 25 feet and first responders could not resuscitate her. The alcove house is closed for now.